thuis voor ons. En de witness van een van de
Christen. Just remember something, folks, before you all start talking and talking and talking. We're in the presence of God. And whenever we pray with people, we have seen in the video one that God healed a woman from Parkinson's disease. And they turned around and told me, looked at the video. I looked at the video and people were talking, carrying on, they're having fun, and the Lord says they're disrespecting me. And that spirit. Next few people we can pray with, simply healed. 75% healed. They'll stop and it's only has Holy Spirit moved away because disrespect. It's not going to match me a job. You've listened to me all night. And the Lord turned around and told me, put a wee bit of music on.
Yeah.
Just play in the background. Just try to keep you. It's all Christian songs, but they're playing them on the harp and the piano, as you can hear. I don't even know if you can hear them, but just remember, we're in the presence of God. And it's being respectful to God. It's not to hear, show up or anything like that. I'm not telling anybody. I'm just saying, just remember, we're in the presence of God. And if you want to be healed and want to see it, always healed.
I know you're probably not here, that's in being away, but if you're
yeah. If we're going to just in the name of Jesus, Lord God, is this sick of this spirit affecting our lives in Jesus' name, Lord God? Jesus, you said that your name, every knee must bow, every knee must give way at your name. So stroke, I speak unto you in the name of Jesus. I rebuke you out of Roy's body in the name of Jesus. I command this brain to receive the healing that Jesus has already done for you. And I command this body to be healed and restored and perfection in the name of Jesus. Thank you, loving God. Thank you, Father God. In your name, Jesus. Your name, Jesus. Your name, I just pray. Your name, Lord God.